Select the camel using any selection tool. Add a layer mask. Press Ctrl plus T and resize it. Select the mountain and drag in our file. Adjust it on the top of the camel. Decrease the opacity to get a better view. Clear the unwanted pixels. Select the below area and drag in our file. Adjust it on camel. Clear the unwanted pixels. Select the camel, go to Adjustments, Color Balance, select Clipping Mask, increase red and decrease yellow a little. Add levels to camel. Thank you. add color balance and levels to mountain also. Select road layer, go to adjustments and apply levels. Clip it first. Press Ctrl plus G to group all the layers. Go to adjustments, color lookup. Select soft warming. Clip it. Opacity 50%. Add a new layer below. Apply gradient on it. Select the shade of the camel. Let's add some cloud. Keep the cloud behind mountain. Apply white color overlay. Keep the cloud in front of mountain. Go to Select, Subject, drag the plane and resize it. Select the birds and drag in our file. Resize it. Place it near mountain. Thank you. Select the layers above gradient layer. Press Ctrl plus J to duplicate it. Merge them by pressing Ctrl plus E. Keep the layer above gradient layer. Select the pixels and fill it with black. Press Ctrl plus T, right click, select distort and use the handles to place it down as shadow. Add Gaussian blur to it. Decrease the opacity.